Welcome to Hobby Clubhouse, and first of all, thank you to everyone, all 700 plus of you who have subscribed to my channel. And I'm a small enough channel that every single time one of those 700 plus of you who hit that subscribe button, I get to check the notification and I get to get really happy over it. So really, really, thank you to all of you who have shown that you enjoyed my videos here. But as you've seen in the title, there is a bit of bad news that I have to share here, and I am facing some really complicated problems at home, and most likely I'm going to have to put this channel on hold for a bit of time. Now, I don't know how long, maybe about a year, but it's really hard to say. But that's still a little bit into the future, at least. For now, I want to continue uploading until that day comes, because when I started this channel, someone very close to me supported me from the very start all the way and without any reservations. So I want to keep doing videos for now for as long as I can for the sake of that person, until my time here is up. And you see the white background in all my videos? That's actually this photo booth, and it was a gift from that crazy person who supported me in this crazy and stupid idea to start making videos. I mean, who would have put actual money into backing a nutty idea like suddenly making model kit videos on YouTube, right? Anyone can tell you, hey, I'm with you all the way, but it's a whole different idea to go to this length to be behind this idea. And then I have this book, which I know, very random I know, but this was to congratulate me on my first 100 subscribers. So I want to take this chance to share with all of you guys that this channel actually has another person's effort behind it, which you guys have never heard or seen in any of the videos themselves. So, you know, I want to say thank you to that person. And very likely, whenever you see me again in the future, it'll be in a new setting. So sadly, this familiar desk background here will be changed too, because I'll be moving away from Hong Kong and back to America. So how much time is left here until we have to say goodbye for now? It's hard to say. Maybe a month, maybe until the end of the year. Right now, I really don't know. But I will make sure to say a proper goodbye to all of you when I do know. And when I'm not around, you know, you can be sure that I'm really fighting and trying my best to get back to a place where I can upload again and see everyone here once again. I'm not giving up my work on this channel, and I won't let that person down. And I certainly won't leave you guys hanging. And on the bright side, come hell or high water, I'll make sure you guys still see the photo booth again, so that part will live on. I mean, I love that thing, and it's a staple of this channel. And yeah, it's all heavy stuff, I know, especially when I normally keep myself out of all my videos. Heck, you know, I don't call myself by name for that very reason, because I don't want me as a person to be a distraction to all of you guys who come here to look at model kits, because I love model kits a lot, and I love looking at them with you guys, and you know, it's not about me. But I think I'll end things here for now. If you're here from the future and you see the last upload here was like a year ago or something, make sure to know that this isn't an abandoned channel where the guy just got tired and gave up, and the rest of you guys don't go on some kind of unsubscribe panic, okay? It's really hard to get all 700 plus of you as it is. You know, don't go, okay? So for now, thank you so much for watching, and I really mean it from the bottom of my heart every time I say that. And I'll see you soon in a new video, so bye for now.